The Cow by Robert Louis Stevenson, read by Henry Fregon for librivox.org. The friendly cow, all red and white, I love with all my heart. She gives me cream with all her might to eat with apple tart. She wanders lowing here or there, and yet she cannot stray, all in the pleasant open air, the pleasant light of day, and blown by all the winds that pass and wet with all the showers. He walks among the meadow grass and eats the meadow flowers. Recorded on November 21st in Oceanside, California.